हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रभा शर्मा वेलकम यू टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर्स ऑफ द बिल्स ऑफ एक्सचेंज। टुडे आई विल टेल यू द अकाउंटिंग ट्रीटमेंट्स ऑफ द बिल्स ऑफ एक्सचेंज रिलेटेड विद द फर्स्ट टू मेथड, बिल रिटेन्स टू द ड्रॉयर एंड द बिल डिस्काउंटेड फ्रॉम द बैंक। नंबर वन इज बिल्स रिमेन टिल द डेट ऑफ मेजोरिटी टू द ड्रॉयर। When a drawer writes the bill on the drawing, drawer word is reference to the suppliers, writes the bill on customer. That means when the due date comes, then on the due date means when the payment of the bill date is coming, that means it will be paid to the drawer. Bill is in the hand of the drawer. He has not given to any other person, to the bank or to the endorsee. So that's why it is called as the drawer keeps the bill till the date of maturity. It means the drawer will receive the amount of bill from the drawing. Now you have the one example. With the help of the one example, all the conditions will be cleared. Like one person is Niyati sold the goods 8,000 on credit to Nidhi. This is the first transactions as you know. Here we have the two books. For the one by one transactions, I am listing here on 5th. May 19, that means the Niyati sold the goods to Nidhi. So I am taking the both books. Niyati books is here on 5th May. Niyati is selling the goods. So first entry is Nidhi to sales account. And the second is in the books of Nidhi, because the Nidhi is purchasing the goods. So entries on the same date is passing with the purchase to Niyati. So I think this is on credit entry is there. Nidhi is purchasing, that's why purchasing entry is there. Niyati is selling, that's why in the first Niyati, in the books of Niyati to the Nidhi, sale entry is there. Now move to the next line. On the same day, Niyati draws the bill on Nidhi for 1 month. So what does it mean? And accepted and returns. Means the Nidhi accepted the bill and returns. This is the second transaction now. Now when the on the same day means 5th May. Second entry is now Niyati is writing the bill on Nidhi. When writing the bill, it means the Niyati has to receive the money from Nidhi. So that's why the bill receivable is listed here. Bill receivable word is referring receivable through bill, the money. So bill receivable account debit to Nidhi. This is the entry related to the writing of the bills. And now next in the books of Nidhi, because the Nidhi is accepting the bill to pay the money accordingly. So it means it is the liabilities of the Nidhi. So that's why bills payable is there. Means the person, those who are accepting the liabilities, bill payable. So Niyati account debits to bills payable. Bill payable is the liability. So that's why in the credit side. And the bill receivable is the debits. In the books of Niyati, it is on debit side. So this is the second entry related with the writing of the bill and acceptance of the bill. Now I am moving to the third transaction. The amount of the bill was paid by Nidhi on the due dates. And generalize to whom the bill has been given, that means to the Niyati. Niyati means person who writes the bill. So this type of the bills to be known as the bill retains to drawer. Now you may see in the books of Nidhi, the bill payment is there. Last entry is on the due date, how to calculate for 1 month. After the May, you have to add 1 month, that is June, 5th June. And 3 grace days are to be added here. That's why the due date is 8th June. Now on this day, the Nidhi is paying the amount. Bill payable is on debit side because the liability is reducing. To bank or cash, you may write down according to the condition. If through check, then to bank. Otherwise, you may write down to bank cash account also. So the now the Nidhi has paid amount. Now who is receiving this amount? It means Niyati is receiving. That's why Nidhi is writing here cash account debit to bill receivable. So you may see the second entry is for bill writing the bill, and the second third entry is for receiving the amount through bills. So BR word is in the both entry, and the Nidhi book is Nidhi accepting the bill second entry and paying the bill payments. So these are the two entries. Generally, in the books of any methods, in the books of Nidhi, entries are remain same. Only the drawer's entries are going to be changed. Now I am moving to the second method. Second method is discounting from bill. The person means drawer, the holder of the bill, means drawer, wants to get the money before the due dates, so then the bank has given the provisions can be discounted from bank. So means the drawer can cash it against the bill and the bank is deducting the slight amount called as discount charges. So this charges is a loss for the drawer. So now the same question I am converting into the discounting from bills. Like the first entry is same, like the Niti sold the goods, the same entry is here. One is selling entries in the books of Niyati and the purchase entry in the books of Niti. The first entry we are not changing. The second is on the same day Niti draws the bill for the 1 month and accept it and return. The same entry will be passed like the bill written down. And the second is by the Niyati, bill receivables to Nidhi. And now the in the books of Nidhi, then Niyati to bill payer. No entry has been charged. Till that writing of the bill, no entry is charged. But before the due date, it means before the 8th June. The bill was discounted by the Niyati because the right to the drawer remains only the use. The bill, drawer does not have any right. So the bill was discounted by the Niyati on 5th May in the same day from the bank at the 10%. So it means because the Niyati is doing, so that's why in the books of Niyati, that means the entry will be passed on the 5th May related with the discount, with the dealing between the Niyati and bank. Nidhi does not have to pass for this any entry. So you may see here on 5th May, the money cash account debit, discount account debits to bill receivable. The bill receivables credit with the same amount 8,000. Now it is discounted from the bank 8,000 multiplied by the 8% multiplied by the 1 month before the due date. It is cash, so 1/12 month is taken. So it means the bank bill is discounting, and then the due dates to be compared, the time period of the till that before you have to consider as discounting periods. It is 67. You have to put in front of the discount. This is the loss for the Niyati before discounting the bill from bank, and you deduct it from the 8,000. Then the result is when the bank is giving the cash to Niyati with the 7,933. That means receiving for this entry, the dealing between the bank. So no entry will be passed in the books of Niyati for 5th May. Now I am moving to the last on the due date. Nidhi paid the amount. So due date is coming now. In the books of Nidhi, no entry is changed. He has to pay the amount, bill payables to bank. But who is getting this amount? Now the bank is getting, because bank, the bill is in the hand of bank. So no entry will be passed here. So, but in the books of Niyati, you may see no entry is for the receiving of amount, because bank is receiving this amount as per the instructions of Niyati. I think the matter is clear now. You should try to make practices. Thank you.